down there, even though the houses don't have access to the ocean or anything like that, there's still some boating and still some water. Everybody just wants to live next to some water. Some housing developments have it, some don't. But there's not much place you can go, except right there in that little area. Here's Fort Lauderdale.